so many scientists whose voices form a kind of cacophony, and I think the whole thing is rather sad. The whole situation of communication with the public is rather sad. I think it's very important to form a politically potent organization. It could be based on the American Association for the Advancement of Science if it took in a lot more members, or if it took in associate members or something, so as to form a bigger group that would include science teachers, people employed in science-based and technically-based industries, and so on and so on. It could be a huge lobby for adequate treatment of science and technology in the country. I think that could be very useful. It would be nice if science and technology were a potent political force. But getting the relevant people to agree on things, of course, would not be very easy. But there might be some issues on which they would agree.